So at the beginning of one of these lines, we know that directly before an atom decayed,